war. Me and they blow across the world really poor. On the eve of 1937, the KMT and TBC joined against Japan. Little did we know, the United States and Pearl Harbor would make their entrance. And matters would get a little out of hand. Soviet Union, the communists, the United States with the nationalists. This intervention created a new relationship.
The nationalists have the troops and territorial support. The communists in the northwest a little short. Mao Zedong, founder of the CCP, played a major role in the making of the Red Army. Directed order in the Sino War of the Japanese, and taking position of chairman of party. Let's move on to one of the first communist leaders, Deng Xiaoping, who was the Zedong succeeder. Although the event in Tiananmen might leave his legacy on the hook, what it did for China should not go overlooked. He fostered their agriculture, in industry, defense, science, and even technology. The Soviet Union with the communists, the United States with the nationalistic intervention created a new relationship.
And through all out of this, we have art to prove. The relationship is for an artist to convey messages, to improve. One example of this. Throughout all this, we have art to prove. The revolution spurred artists to improve. One example of this is Fu Baoshi. He was 8 years old when his dynasty was overthrown. His art reflected the political transformation from Mao Zedong's successful nation.
Yeah. In conclusion, the revolution did spur much confusion. It put China in another evolution, and it helped form what we know as today, the People's Republic of China. Shout out to the people.